The Shulk had me trapped up here like Nyx hounds hunting a lizard. Thank Vivek the brutes were too stupid to try going around the rock. They just stood down there and snapped at my feet. I'm sure going to try. Please find my brother Dedrus. The Covenant soldiers were hot on his heels.
Pure chaos. The Covenant attack. The worst part was the Gwar. They smelled our blood and stampeded. Now they're out here in the sulfur pools. Some drowned in the waters. Poor, stupid things. Put a harness on them. Say a few calm words. They're like children or Breton slaves. I've only got one harness left. The rest got scattered in the attack, but I bet you can find them. When you're done, speak to Jhene.
Thank you. The soldiers are gone? Thank Armalexia! I thought no one would come before they got tired of taunting me. We got split up. The last I saw Drathyra, she and Mother were just ahead of the invaders. Yes, now that those soldiers are gone,
A fine job. Most of the herd has come home. The Othrys use these animals to haul carts of silver to market, but they don't care about them like...
Why? Why did they do this?
He stabbed her. Merciful Three, he stabbed her!
Why did he do-
The captain of the Covenant soldiers. His blade was poison. He said he had an herbal antidote. He actually waved the bottle in my face. He said I could have it if I well. He went south to our Gua barns. Said he-
What's going on out here?
You're back. Do you have the antidote? I think so. The Three, bless you. Mother, everything's gonna be fine now. Yes, you got here in time. She's resting now. I'll help Mother make her way to the step.
Drathyra tells me your actions saved my wife from a painful death. I'm in your debt, and I honor my debts. That's thanks to you. As I said, I honor my debts, but until we drive the Covenant from Stonefalls, this is all I can offer. Now, I must speak with Dedrus. He smells like he dishonored. Drathyra tells me your action. That's thanks to you.
Thank you.
Is it true they summoned Balreth to defeat the Daggerfall army at Davenport?
Yes, my lord.
I see the trophies of some fearsome creatures hanging from your pack. It takes skill to hunt such prey. These beasts made our people suffer. We've gathered this reward for you. I could pray for your kills to be quick and many, but you don't need my blessings. You're already a great hunter. I see the trophies of these beasts. You'd be a great asset to any Ashlander tribe. If you weren't a heretic, that is. We drove our Gwa here to trade. The Ashlands give our tribe many things such as food and shelter. They aren't as generous with medicinal potions or steel. Ha! Even if we would have the housemen, they wouldn't have us.
I beg your pardon. Greetings. What do you need? Greetings. What do you need?
Thank you.
Things were easier for me, but...
You need something? I know you need something. Something alchemical, perhaps? What do you need?
We don't serve Ashlanders.
Get you a drink? What'll you have?